Thanks, Fallout 4. All right, well, I will fix this in the back. Let's. Close out. Start it up again. Hit play. Boop. Going in. Automatic weapons fire continuously as their trigger is pulled. They include. Alright, let's try this again. Where are you at, strong? There you are. Alright. So what happened before I ended last time? I'm pretty sure the flying saucer flew overhead and crashed. Then it went that direction. So, which direction is that? Great. Cool. So we're gonna just gonna head that way. Where are you at, buddy? That's too bad. What do we got here? Pipe pistol. Do we have anything good around here?
Where'd that little fucker go?
Oh, nope, there's still somebody around here. Heard that, but where is he? Uh-oh. How many of them are there? Oh, okay, there's an entire thing here.
No sign of him now.
Chained on the other side.
Flying saucer went over that way somewhere. We'll know about it though. Do it. Little bit of that.
What's that? Disappearing act. Huh?
Are you fucking kidding me?
At all. Strong just getting started.
Come on, what else you got?
Asshole! Just give up!
It's gonna be a good fight!
Shit, I thought you were dead.
Okay, who's next?
There's one more person. Porson. There's one more person.
Having fun?
Stairs.
Huh? I could do this all day.
Oh, I'm sure you could. Where are you at, though?
Playing games with me, huh?
5 seconds, please. I'm gonna help you get up there. This way, no. Let's take these chains off. Oh, great. That's nice.
What? This is bullshit.
How the hell do you get up there? Don't climb that different cave back. Oh. I'm an idiot.
Good afternoon. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the
country. I don't have to be in here, but I'm gonna be in here anyways.
What the hell was that?
Ooh. Nothing good. We got take some of that aluminum can. Excuse me, straw. Black loading screen. It's pretty fun. Oh, somebody sent me a link. This is like go to. I should have auto-saved before this. And anybody who's ever played Bethesda games know that. Here we go. Where ya? Where ya?
Hey, I'm going to bed, but everybody's on VR chat right now.
Yeah, I kind of saw, I was watching them, on their streams and stuff.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to bed, have a good night.
Yep, me too, bud. Ooh, that's nice. How good is that compared to this, though? One damage. Accuracy 98, range 215. This one's definitely better. Where's this one at? Let's take this one. I'm gonna drop this one. I'm gonna favorite this one in this spot. Did I get everything in here? No, I didn't. I don't know what that is, but... God damn it. Alright. I'm gonna heal up anyways. Peril. Still too heavy. Out of junk. Cork. What is that? Is that expensive though? I backtrack a lot, my bad. Ow. It's worth 18, it's not worth anything. Let's look around a little bit. Okay, so we know it went over this way, so it probably crashed over here or over here. So we're just gonna go. Oh, I got a new settler at Sanctuary, cool. You are wearing some fancy shit. Come with me, we're gonna put you on security detail. Right here. No. We need some electricity going on up here. If I could climb the stairs, that'd be nice. Let's go to furniture, containers. Don't need that. I'll probably gonna need it at some point, but not now. Missile launcher. It's good to have. Multi-cocktails, plasma mine, pulse mine. Go apparel. Dog collar, dog armor. That. Didn't I put that on? Oh, I can't wear it because of this. Bolt jumpsuit. We're gonna keep that in there as well. Put that in there. Aid. Buff out. And mentats. What? Actually, you know, hold on a second. see if I can use my phone to go to Twitch. Oh, hey, look at that. We got a level. I didn't even notice that. Who do I have to talk to over here that walk?
I've got to hand it to you, General. You've really turned things around for the Minuteman. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minuteman had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Yeah. He definitely knows how to take charge.
That helmet is badass. Oh my god.
I'd heard stories about her from the old timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minuteman means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
Where to put a artillery piece? Right here. Right here, maybe? No, right here would be the best. I need to grab somebody off of security and bring him over. Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Okay.
Okay, cool. Turpentine Bluff, huh? Who the fuck is Turpentine Bluff? The hell is Turpentine Bluff? I gotta go back to that shithole. hopefully everybody's not dead by the time I get there.
Not
scare strong. Me.
Gone.
You okay, dude? Need help?
Hey.
Thanks for your help, pal.
Feral ghouls are a menace to everyone. I kill any that I run into.
I'm glad you're on our side. Anyway, we appreciate the help.
Alright. I can build shit here, can't I? Let's get everything and then we'll put it all into the whole workshop and then they can use it as junk or whatever. And then we can clean up this place a little bit. Give them some actual defenses and shit. Should have done that at the beginning. Kind of forgot about it. Transfer all junk. We'll do a little bit of this. Just grab some wood. this, like, right there. This is all we really can do here. Once I go out and just get a bunch of crap. What was that? There was something there. Was.
Hey,
what do you need?
Let's see what all we can see from here. Quite a lot, actually. What's that? Is it? It's an airplane. Where are we? What do we go over here? But there's an airplane right there. That's a bomber. That is. Hello. Okay, I tabbed out. Come on, there we go. Get back in game, please. Dead. Good shit. Good thing I put this fucking thing here, huh? But that is for sure airplane. There's another one right there. Either that or it's part of the bridge. It's probably part of the bridge, but it looks for sure like an airplane. Okay, well, that's where we're going next. Real quick. like a... There was a robot down.
What's that?
Shit.
Who's that you? You gotta splatter your brain!
No, bro.
That all. Strongest kid. To die fighting brothers than fighting humans.
Yes.
It's not done.
Indeed, buddy. Indeed. Baby rattle. Why would they be carrying a baby rattle? You know what? Can't I, like... I'm gonna take all this, go back, drop it all off. And scrap it.
Security's too good.
Someone there?
No. I never noticed that was in there. How did I get that? Oh, I got it from there. Where? Where yet?
Run away like cowards!
Night vision 45 rifle. Something or another. Get in there. Let's check out this house. See what's here. Probably a whole lot of nothing. Can you not look like that, please? That is slightly terrifying. We just went on a big old wild goose chase, didn't we? I don't know what that was. tactical heavy pipe. 41. Onwards, we keep marching. The fuck? Strong. Come on, man. That's gotta be a Raider settlement. No, those are gunners? Question mark? Alright, look at that. Look at that. I was right. It's an airplane. It's a big ass airplane, too. Sounds like we got all sorts of people fighting. I don't know who to fight against, though. There's just... What the fuck are you?
Strong not know how to build robots, but know how to break one!
Okay, yeah, now they're all aggressive. So, nade out, nade out, nade out. No, none of them.
Running close quarters, 17.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Was I at low in health? Where did I quick save last? Okay, so the mutants are still down there, so we can go kill the mutants. Let's go at kind of an angle. Nope, no noise.
Show yourself, strong find you.
Strong, you didn't do anything that time, bud. Thank you for the help, though. Alright, let's pick all this shit back up. let's do this again. And that plane is shiny as fuck. That's all hell. Gotta watch my language. Friendly. Wait, you're
nothing new to report, General.
The hell? I hope you guys know I almost dropped our artillery on top of you. What would you just like doing that for? Breaking open a suitcase?
Sweet. This site belongs to the Minutemen.
Well, you better hold it.
Got the area covered. Got it.
Short hunting.
All quiet, General.
Could keep it that way. Alright, what's up top? What we got?
Nothing's getting by me, sir.
Alright. Rounds from what? The sun? Where am I getting rounds from?
Hell yeah.
That would have been good.
Why look at words? What they tell you.
That would have been good to have when we were taking over the castle. A little late for that. For the data recording? armor, slowing 3 damage. That's pretty good. I'll probably give it to somebody at Sanctuary. Question is, do I have to actually give them ammo for it, though? Let's take a look at this data. Hey, we got 4 people. Sweet. Maybe we actually build some shit here now.
Yes.
You guys all look the same. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Woman who I can't. That's already given. Damn it. Can't do anything right now. Totem? What the fuck do I need a totem for? We should probably save this and make a bed. Beds. Can't really afford to put a bed here. Where'd you go? You. Can I have you, please?
Got it.
She called the settlement the Amazon settlement. Funny. Really do anything until we get more material here. I'm gonna move this to where there's actual. I'll make another one. Let's put one here, we'll put another one here. Whole game's broken. Oh god, that's a problem. We can't do this here.
Seems to be growing well.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Sounds like a real problem.
Looking for trouble, I hope.
I'm the one who created all this, thank you.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
So we're gonna head up this way. It's always with the goddamn bugs. Here we go. Come on.
Strong dash, flying bug! Winter spoils.
Can I ride this thing? Is this another vault? Oh shit, it is. Vault 81. I just took that, I didn't need to. Oh, this one's open. Okay. I'm not prepared for that.
Hold it right there. Vault 81 security. I don't know where you got your hands on a working pit boy, but you better start talking.
I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet. And what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
I'm just a traveler. I thought I'd take a look around.
Is that so? And you expect me to believe that?
Great.
Let me speak to them. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
I'm interested. What is it you need?
Fusion cores. Three, to be exact.
I have three of them.
Have the fusion cores you need.
Really? Well then, I suppose I should say welcome. I'll be down to meet you at the entrance.
Nick Lamar.
My guys have been working doubles for weeks now. They need a break.
Everyone's working hard right now.
I should have read my vault suit.
Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
I should go back.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Right, things
you
go
and
bad.
I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway.
Gwen McNamara, Overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past two centuries. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient, but there are certain resources we can't provide ourselves.
I'm impressed you maintained a successful vault for so long.
Thanks. I owe it to the Overseers before me, but some here would disagree. A few believe opening the doors to the Commonwealth was a mistake.
Interaction is a good thing. The Commonwealth is improving.
So I've heard. But it's still got a long ways to go. That's why I like to use a give-and-take system. If outsiders are willing to help us, we're willing to help them. Speaking of, if you're ready, I can take those fusion cores from you.
Of course. Here they are.
Thank you. Dr. Penske will greatly appreciate these. Now, I have work to do.
Ma'am, what about his, friend here?
I'll allow it. Security is already extra mindful as it is. If he's lived this long in the Commonwealth, I'm sure he's chosen his friends wisely. If
yeah.
you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
It's a giant fucking orc. Super orc, whatever.
Another outsider. What they let you in for?
Just taking a look around.
Is the Overseer just letting anyone in these days?
What are you looking for?
I'm a fellow vault dweller.
I don't care where you're from. It's not here.
Welcome to America, 1960. Hey, Neil, how's it going?
So, we got a new visitor today. Don't say anything, but man, I'd love to be out there.
Come along.
You should check it out. It's got a lot to offer these days.
Maybe someday. At the rate we're working these days, maybe sooner than later.
Hope you guys get some breaks at least. You can't work all the time.
Tell me about it. They say it's all the moving parts that have us working round the clock these days. Structurally, I guess 81 is still pretty sound. Vault Tech sure knew what they were doing when they set these places up. Well, I don't want to keep you, and I gotta get back to work. Maybe I'll see you around.
Maybe if this whole place doesn't blow up by the time I'm done here.
Jesus. The Overseer let a super mutant in here?
Yeah, right? He's pretty cool. Maybe you should get used to damage. Shut up.
No signs of radiation. Impressive.
Oh.
You should stop by and see Horatio.
Buddy, I want to see. I want to see you set off the alarms. No, Kenny! Oh my god, cat. No, come back, Trey. Back here. Well, where was that cat?
Watch yourself.
I could shoot at this one, please.
If you need a doctor, Forsythe and Rachel are down in the medical center. They can patch you up.
Stay safe, sir.
How many levels are there? Strong, please don't.
Bye.
Now that you made it in, we'll be keeping an eye on you. So do us all a favor and behave yourself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
It's been a while since someone from the Commonwealth last visited us.
tour, Austin. Here's the caps.
Yes!
Great.
I gotta show you to Erin. She's gonna flip. Follow me. We'll start
over
here.
Is that your girlfriend? So many people. Oh boy. I'll take a double cheese hamburgers.
Erin and I are best friends. Her mom and dad fight a lot, so I don't like to go in there when they're around. But if you need something, they're the ones that have it.
Hi.
If you need anything from the depot, stop by in the morning.
So
hey.
You're the new guy.
Where are you going?
I heard
tour
you let
started.
Someone into the vault. How long do you plan on sticking around?
I already failed.
Long enough to have a good look around.
Well, hopefully that means not long. We can take care of ourselves here in 81. We don't need to be letting in every stray traveler that comes our way. I'm heading out. Don't wait up for me.
Again? But I need your help here.
Austin, I failed you. I'm sorry. Bye.
Please, you haven't needed my help in years. Whatever it is.
She's looking pretty bad.
Oh, so Erin and I can just wait? You're gone more than you're here.
I heard we had a traitor in today.
I swear, it's something new every day.
Do you mind moving, please?
Watch yourself.
Sorry about the maintenance. It never ends these days.
Got in here. Hello. Nope. Cool. Go down here.
You keep some pretty risky company, outsider.
What I wouldn't give for some real time off.
Shoot.
Thanks, Horatio. I love it. I didn't think I'd ever make it in with the hours I've been working.
But you did. And now you look completely
refreshed.
Need
to check the water pumps again.
Remember,
the water smells funny. This strain is doing quite well. Oh dear, I seem to have misplaced one of my instruments. Where could it be? Very little discoloration. My latest batch of fruit is doing quite well. I'll have to see how it holds up to exposure.
Okay, well, I have a super mint right here. Why don't you just expose
Katie Finn
me
is a teacher here in 81. You should stop by her class.
What do you got, buddy?
She's big on learning from outsiders.
Cigarette? No. What do you got here?
You're whipping up a new batch of pies today?
Excuse me.
I heard
you
Alexis
must be that new traveler, Gwen, lady.
I know how you hate to
it's always
the
nice
room.
To see a new face around here.
Nice place you have here.
Why, thank you. Mark and I try to keep her tidy. The Sunshine Diner, we call her. If you need any food for the road or just feeling hungry, you let me know. Our menu isn't quite as exotic as the Commonwealth, but it'll do in a pinch.
Not today.
If you say so. Take care now, dear. Marcus William Somerset. Oh, don't you go on thinking you're so clever.
Hey
those
there.
Those pies are going
another
to be
another new
Calvin
phase in the vault,
crew.
Eh? What is it we're needing now, fella?
Right now.
Back off,
fusion cores to the overseer.
Fusion cores? Must be for something high-tech. I was hoping for a crate of mute fruit myself. The people here, they're a bit overworked these days. Some blame the overseer, but it ain't Gwenny's fault. Poor girl. Just landed the right position at the wrong time.
I'm sure she's doing her best.
I know she is. She's a smart gal, and maintaining this bucket of bolts ain't easy.
I bet.
Well, I best be getting back to it. Don't want the old lady on me again. 62 years old and still fiery as ever. Hey, you try telling that to Erin and breaking a little girl's heart. I didn't realize my wife was so cold-blooded.
Where am I? What am I doing?
I swear, over 40 years of marriage,
there's some, like,
hard
Stay
safe, yeah. Sir.
This guy. Oh.
Overseer.
Yeah, don't mind me, I just walked into your private living space, going through my dentist.
If you haven't already, you should stop by the classroom. Katie would love to have you speak to her students.
Great. Great. Love kids.
just a blood sample.
Sure, you can have some blood.
Excellent. Just have a seat, and I'll draw some blood.
I don't know if I trust this guy.
Sit there.
Sit where? I'm sitting right here.
Bleed human junk.
Kill me.
Look at your death.
Here we go.
Mercy.
Oh my God. Old Rusty. God damn it. Sure, whatever, I'll just have to run down.
Come on, Quinn. My guys have been working doubles for weeks now.
No signs of radiation.
No use.
Fresh.
Think I don't know that? Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance problems. Quinn McNamara. Here, we pride ourselves. We'd like to be complete.
Sure. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Uh-huh.
But some here would...
Interaction is a good thing.
So I've heard. That's why I... Speaking of...
Of course. Here they are.
Thank you. Now, I have work to do.
Ma'am, what about his...
I'll allow it. Security.
Right.
If he's lived this long in the...
Uh-huh.
If you need anything else, I'll be in...
Should have really got a fresh out.
You're that Commonwealth traveler, aren't you?
Hey, Ashes. What are you doing up here? Ashes, where are you going? Ash! Damn it.
Oh.
I'm not going to like this.
Damn it. Still didn't stop it.
But. You keep some pretty risky company, outsider.
Aaron's cat managed to get out of the vault. Can't imagine he'll live too long out there in the Commonwealth.
Elevator.
Mister, where are you going?
I'm right here. Talk to me, kid. Hurry up and talk to me, please. No? Alright, cool. It's good to...
Everything's
me.
Under control.
Keep telling yourself.
Working. Sure.
Excuse me.
No, hey, outsider, do me a favor.
Will you both just
if
get
my
lost,
good-for-nothing brother asks you for Jet,
with
tell him
pleasure,
to buzz off.
Sir.
You're obviously upset.
Look, he's a junkie, but he's getting careless. If he gets caught, we're both in trouble. And as much as I'd like to leave this canned paradise, that's not how I want to go.
To leave the vault?
More than you know. There's gotta be more to life than this vault. But if I leave, it's on my own terms. Not because Bobby screwed it up. Now I admit, I've got my own share of the blame here. Bobby gets his chems from me, and I keep him on a short leash. But not anymore. I'm cutting off his useless ass.
Good. That's the first step to helping your brother.
Should have done it a long time ago. But things ain't easy around here.
That's it. That's all you're gonna say. Where did your asshole of a brother go? Come on, buddy. Hurry and buzz that.
catch me doing this stuff.
Dude, you're clearly high as a
fucking kite.
Please
direct any maintenance requests to Mr. DeLuca. They will be handled in the order.
I should not be in here.
If you need a doctor, Forsythe and Rachel are down in the medical center. They can patch you up.
No, 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 no. Not doing that. There's another kid. Great. Cool. Where the hell am I? What's up, buddy?
Welcome, welcome. I hope I'm not being presumptuous, but I'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind donating some medical samples, even just a blood sample?
Sure, you can have some blood.
Excellent. Just have a seat, and I'll draw some blood. Sit there.
Sit where? All the way over here? Sit all the way over here. Final sit.
This will only take a sec. There. Hardly hurt a bit, eh?
No.
Thank you.
No, so
this
much
will
pain.
Be a great help.
Amputate my arm,
now,
doctor.
I need to get these prepared immediately.
Hello, Dr. Forsythe.
I've heard some doctors out there specialize in facial reconstruction. I can't imagine attempting surgery in those conditions.
You're that wanderer from the Commonwealth. I'm Rachel. I assist Dr. Forsythe with his medical duties. Are you sick or injured?
Gonna pass.
All right. Excuse me.
Steel and enamel pocket. Okay. This isn't nothing to this place. Is there like, hi, let's go.
Yeah.
There's no reason to even be here. Yep. Reactor. Already been there.
Now, where did I put those screws?
She's looking pretty bad in there.
Seeds. I need more seeds.
I'm heading out. Don't wait up for me.
Again? But I need your help here.
Trouble in paradise.
Please, you haven't needed my help in years.
Alright, let's get out of here. well. Up this way a little bit. What is down there? Oh shit. Found our crash site, I think.
Got it.
I need to get a better vantage point. I need to see what's going on. What have we got? Okay, this is the alien. Strong made it sound like it was a hoverbird or something that crashed. Oh, but if I remember, it can do a lot of damage. Yep. Yep. Flew right over our heads, crashed right into here. Blood. I want to know how the alien got out of here. Isn't like a cave around here somewhere? Military AF-95. Right in there, isn't it? Yep, yep, okay, yep, yep. Let's tune into that. Why am I not? she didn't have to kill him right away. I wish it was somewhat friendly. I wish she could talk to him. Goodbye. Point your gun at me, I'm sorry I had to.
Bingo.
Dead not need things, we take.
Sorry, the other guy. I still kind of feel bad about that. You know, what can you do, really? What's up, peeps? What am I looking for? Who do I have to talk to?
Let's trade.
Or let's not. Workshop. a coincidence.
We did it. I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards, but the Minutemen came through for us.
Yes, we did. I guess. It's a brewery, I think. Yeah, it's a brewery. I think we've been all the way over there, haven't we? No. Two forty-seven in the morning. I think we're gonna call it a night here. Kind of a lot of shit happened. We should follow this train track real quick to see maybe they came from somewhere. Oh, that kind of scared me for some reason, even though I killed it point blank range. Missed.
Filthy ghouls. Time to die.
She's got an achievement called animal control. ghoul comes and tears your fucking face off while you're stuck here. I have wow. I wasn't expecting that to happen. Go clear up the area top more thoroughly, that way he doesn't die, maybe? I mean, what else can I do? We're gonna clear this away station and then we're gonna be done. High strong, just get the oh.
The living take what dead leave.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing new to report. Stay tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
God. What the hell happened? Why? 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 I'm gonna talk to that fucking asshole. If he did this, I'm gonna shoot him. I'm gonna take the water in case you broke.
Excuse me.
Thank you. I'm just gonna rest here a bit more until I get my strength back.
God damn it. I wanna ask you some questions. There's gotta be something more to that. Right? There's gotta be. Nobody tortures somebody. There's no reason. So why? is about as any to end, I suppose. So that's what we're gonna do. Yeah. Thank you, Neil. Anybody who watched. Have a good night, or good morning, or whatever time of day it is for you.